DC PLS up 212, we're ready to go.
All right, very good. And launch director, with that cleanup, we're gonna go ahead and proceed.
Yes, sir.
Please do. All right, and all personnel, we are gonna pick up the clock here momentarily. PLS, can you resume the clock on your mark?
Copy that. Have one clock will resume on my mark. 3, 2, 1, mark.
T-minus. And off to Atlantis' computers has occurred. Auto rocket booster nozzle steering check in work.
20.
Firing chain is armed.
15.
Go for main engine start. T-minus 10, 9, 8, 6, 5. All three engines up and burning. 2, 1, 0, and lift off, the final lift off of Atlantis, the shoulders of the Space Shuttle, America will continue to lift.
That is awesome.
Roger, roll, Atlantis.
Houston now controlling the flight of Atlantis. The Space Shuttle spreads its wings one final time for the start of a sentimental journey into history.
Yes!
24 seconds into the flight, full program complete. Atlantis now heads down, wings level on the proper alignment for its 8.5-minute ride to orbit. 4.5 million pounds of hardware and humans taking aim on the International Space Station. 40 seconds into the flight, the three liquid fuel main engines dropping back to 72% of the rocket, reducing force on the floor as it goes transonic for the final time. Engines now revving up, standing by for the final of all. Already 16 miles downrange from the Kennedy Space Center, 1 minute 40 seconds into the flight. Atlantis flexing its muscles one final time. Atlantis traveling almost 2,600 miles an hour, 21 miles in altitude, 24 miles downrange. Standing by for solid rocket booster separation. Steering the shuttle on a 10-point path to its preliminary orbit. 2 minutes, 20 seconds into the flight.